Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back to EATV News. I'm Kendall.
And I'm Mia, and we're here to bring you all you need to know around EA for Tuesday, April 9th. It's 9 days until Party Palooza and 17 days until Ponja.
There is a behavior clinic after school today and tomorrow. The next Saturday detention will be Saturday, April 13th.
Tomorrow we will be on a 20-minute spear schedule that you can see right here on your screen.
Check out Sonic on campus tomorrow. Pick up a sweet and delicious treat outside the cafeteria on both lunch shifts.
Seniors, we need you to join the senior class Remind if you're not already in it and check it frequently. Join using this code. All important information, especially regarding awards night and graduation, will be sent through Remind.
Also, for seniors, we need to make sure your legal name is correct on your diploma. Scan the QR code to get this done to avoid all kinds of problems after high school, including possible denial of financial aid.
The East Ascension FFA banquet will be Wednesday, April 24th at 5:30 in the cafeteria. To honor and award our ag students and FFA members, we will be presenting awards and certifications earned in our FFA chapter and agriculture classes. If you're interested in attending, please RSVP by getting your meal tickets from an FFA advisor by April 17th.
Seniors, want to attend the senior breakfast tomorrow? Make sure you've purchased your cap and gown and paid your senior class fee. Go online to pay a small fee of $5 to eat food and have fun with your friends.
Dr. Como's advanced theater class will be performing Stage Door next Thursday, Saturday night at 7 in the cafeteria. We'll have more on this later this week.
Baseball and softball are both on the road tonight, with the boys taking on Live Oak and the girls taking on Destrehan. Good luck.
Good luck to our golfers as they head to Baton Rouge for the Metro Tournament today. Hit 'em straight.
Your high today will be 84 with scattered showers. Tomorrow looks really wet, so be sure to be prepared.
Today's lunch is breaded pork chops. Yum! And don't forget $1 for cookies.
Today's Spartan Sparkle is from sophomore Natalie Mills. She says, "Don't let anyone else define you." Thanks, Natalie.
We hope you have a fantastic Tuesday, and as always, remember your Spartan standards. Be there, choose your attitude, work hard, and have fun.
Deuces.